Because they don't have the spirit of patience in their hearts. Slowness in avenging wrongs. That the Lord will give us the spirit of patience, the spirit to endure. Patient with one another, patient with your brother, patience with your sister, patient with your workers. At all your jalipa school fees, be patient with them. Sit and listen. You know, if you're not patient, you will never listen. How many know that? If you're not patient with me, hata nikikuja nimechelewa, hautataka kusikia nilikuwa wapi. Hata nikikosa church mara kwa wiki, hautataka kujua. You don't want to listen to me and because you hauna your patience. But may God give us the spirit of patience, slow in avenging. Praise God. Praise the Lord. The Holy Spirit empowers believers to withstand challenging situations with perseverance. Perseverance, that is patient. Kuvumilia. Through the Holy Spirit, we are able to endure temptation. We become long-tempered rather than short-tempered. You become long-tempered rather than being short-tempered. You take your time before you react. You take your time. You gather your call, you call your inside self together. Unajikusanya, unajitishia kamkutano wewe mwenyewe. Praise the living God. You become long-tempered rather than short-tempered. 1 Timothy chapter 1 verse 16. This is Paul saying how he was shown mercy. And that is how God is. God is so patient with us. And right now, unapata, even the people say, there was that this debate of, I don't know what Kanyere has done for TikTok. Jana siju nikuwa nafanya tu nikiangalia hivi TikTok. And I saw nikoneyo ni ya Kanyere. Yani niko hapa lafu Giveri anaweka chumbi. Kasama, see, this is what people are saying. Praise the Lord. How people have become familiar with God. Watu wanafanya tu vitu zao vile wanataka. And then maybe uko hapo kama Kristo kwa Mungu usichukue watu kama hao wanachafua injili. But God is patient. Praise the Lord. Even the people that are sinning out there, God is still patient. But time will come when Christ will come. And he's going to take believers. That is how God has given us time. God is patient. God is patient because the heart of God is the heart of love. And that is the spirit, the fruit of the spirit, patience, endurance. Praise the living God. But God had mercy on me so that Christ Jesus could use me as a prime example of his great patience with even the worst sinners. Then others will realize that they too can believe in him and receive eternal life. This was Paul. Paul is saying of how God was so patient with him. Paul was a scribe. But his one duty, in as much as he had read masomo yake ya kusoma word na books of the law, purpose yake ilikuwa to destroy and to kill all followers of Jesus Christ. And he killed them. Yaki ya mkatuwa subuhi. Wamesikika wapi? Tunaenda. Wako wapi? Tunaenda. Watu tu wanauliwa just because of believing Christ. Walikuwa anakuwa to contaminate anybody that is speaking about Jesus. That was his mission. But what about God? Utajuliza, kweli God anaalawaje watu wanauliwa? Sia, chukwa tu yu pola mamrushe inji. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Okay, my kids wanapenda hiki, kuna kipindi walikuwa wanapenda kuwatch inaitwa The Flash. So, there's a time when they najaribu kuambia my daughter, hello, fanye this 1, 2, 3. Sima, mam, ngoja tu nione. Mam, ngoja tu nione tu kidogo. So, akasema kitu wapo joking, nilikwambia, imagine akambia brother, imagine Kristo ungekuwa kama Flash, ungeenda kwa, panuka mara moja, shoo, umerudi na umekaa hapa. And sometimes we take God like Mungu anaweza kuwa akupatia hiyo superpower ya Flash.
with your central bank. Hakuna mwenye kuona shwa. Millions umeomoka. But God does not act. God is so patient with us. Anakupa tu time. He's so patient with us. And that is how God was so patient. Jesus was so patient with Paul. I don't know kama kuna mtu anajua alikili Christians wangapi. He massacred them. Until on his way to Damascus, he encountered Christ. Bwana sifiwe. And he was blind, and Christ appeared to him. Akauliza, so why are you persecuting me? Because these were Christians, they were believers. They were followers of Christ. Why are you persecuting me? Akauliza, who are you? I am Christ, the one you are persecuting. He encountered God. And that is why he's saying how God was merciful. How God was so patient with him. And that is why we are not supposed to condemn or to judge anybody. Sio kwa righteousness yetu. Unaona? It's not because of your righteousness. I may be, neza kosa kukua, iyo standard, iyo level umefika. But I'm still growing. So can you be patient with me? Edu. Nikuambia edu wewe ishia, wewe wachana na mimi. Useme angu wacha siyo ni kama ameokoka. Unu wafila lini ongelisha karusha. Be patient with me. I'm a work on in progress. God is still working in me. Wana sifiwe. I'm still learning and growing. So may God give us grace to endure. May God give us the grace to be patient with one another. To be patient with people. No matter how they look like or how they react or act towards us. Let us learn patience. And when you are patient with somebody, you are the one to pray for that person. Until that fruit, that thing that you want to see that person in your kujakuwa fulfilled. Bwana sifiwe. And the scripture asks us, how will they know you? By the fruit. How will they know us as believers? It is by the fruit you carry. Praise the Lord. That is how God is patient. Even today, God is patient with you. Bwana sifiwe. God is patient with you. That is the love of God. May we have that spirit of patience in our hearts. And let us stand. They say that Christ Jesus could use me as a prime example. Imagine, Christ Jesus, and Paul is saying that Christ Jesus used him as a prime example. Because I believe, before the disciples, the other disciples, the kina Peter, kina John, were accept Paul, it took time. But Paul is saying here, Christ took me as a prime example of his great patience. Praise the Lord. Before they accepted him and called him an apostle. And that is why he always says that I, Paul, an apostle called by Christ. Because it is Christ that called him. He saw him. Great patience with even the worst sinners. Can you have patience with even the worst sinner? Maybe it is in your workplace. Mtu anakujanga tu asubuhi ametei. Amelewa. Na sasa wewe ndio mdosi lakini anakuambia wewe acha hizo zafu. Are you patient with that person? You're going to fire them. As a Christian, may patience be seen in us. The customers we have every day, are we patient with them? Bwana sifiwe. Praise the living God. May we be like Paul that says, may we be prime examples of the patience of God in our lives. God waited for you to be born again. God waited for you to make that decision, that step to go back. And to come back. Bwana sifiwe. The fruit of patience. We have all benefited from Christ. Immense patience with us. The evidence of the Holy Spirit in our life is also seen in our ability to persevere, be patient, steadfast, and long-tempered. Ephesians 4:1-2. Be completely humble and gentle. Be patient, bearing with one another in love. Ephesians chapter 4 verse 1. Be patient and bearing with one another in love. No matter what you've done for me, I'm doing this because I love you. I'm seeing past you. I'm seeing Christ. I'm not seeing, because anything that Shetani tundo kuja ku fight our lives. But if you look at your brother, your sister as an enemy, then you have lost it. Ephesians says that therefore, Paul the same way, therefore, I, a prisoner for serving the Lord, beg you to lead a life worthy of your calling, for you have been called by God. 2, you have been called by God. Always be humble and gentle. Be patient with each other, making allowance for each other's faults because of your love. Act in love and be patient. I don't know why God says that love, above all this, that love is the greatest. Because through love, these other things are going to flow. Bwana asifiwe. Praise the living God. May God give us the spirit of patience. And may you be aware of this fruit in our lives. Another fruit, number 9, number 5 is kindness.